started early for Big Willie. Big Willie was a street racer. He rests in peace now. Compton Speedway is open. It's only 9 o'clock. It's cracking out here. But the law, you know, will be out here. And it is what it is. I heard cars out here. I just came through in an S. Didn't see nothing. But I just seen a few police cars. Everybody's still at Irwindale right now. But it looked like it's cracking over there. Let me try to zoom in. I see cars and the police over there, but when a motherfucker get off, come from the track, you know, it's on. Big Willie helped start a street race as a street racer, and it's still gonna go on. It is what it is. Act your pull, Rich. Rest in peace, Big Willie. Big Willie, street racer, candlelight, 135th of Main, 9 o'clock until. You never know when it's gonna be your time. I just went through there. Motherfuckers is out there hanging and kicking it. Waiting on everybody to come from Irwindale. Compton Speedway, that's where it's at. Big Willie, street racer. I met him once. He passed away. No, he still represents street racer. It is what it is. I seen him on my page. Big Willie. He got Terminal Island. You know. Big Willie, rest in peace.
I miss my boy. We stored it like youngsters in the park, throwing birds in the hearse. Damn, it's sad to see my nigga in the dirt. The game got me working, I be perking, never jerking.
Answer. From what I hear, it's early. It's out here, just cracking out here. Little crowd, police on every motherfucking corner, everywhere. At the starting line, they hitting the light at you. Because I was finna come through skating. Yeah, I brought Checkmate out. I was finna come through this motherfucker skating. All right. Well, yeah, it's here. Actor Buzz is out here. Police ain't gonna let nothing happen. I'm ready for a pass and a jump. Show them the doors. Show you the door. Shit, I don't know where he is. So if they wanted to give him a pass.
They ran Terminal Island, individual. Ghetto Life.
Man, my fucking phone went dead.
So you gotta hold his fingers over the food dog.
Mm-hmm. Put it on the bumper for him, switch, man.
Wow. Hell.
Bottomed out.
Uh-oh. On the fire.
All he gotta do is give up 50 inches and he the king of the hill tonight.
He got it.
Anything other than that is just extra.
Steve putting on his seatbelt. Put on his seatbelt.
Quick man in the house. That's a tribute. Sky High tribute to Big Willie.
On the bumper.
All right, let's represent.
Yeah.
All right, let's represent for Big Willie. Tribute to Big Willie. Three races in the house. Woo!
Yeah. Clear the hole
for the car. Be safe. Three races, we not new at this. Clear the hole.
We got the school bus at the starting line trying to do a burnout. Can't do nothing because the law sitting right there. Compton Speedway.
Yeah. By American? Yeah, the American Racing.
I don't know. Probably not.
On Saturday. But, Willie did a lot of things for all of us, including a lot of members of mine that are from San Pedro. And even though we lost Willie, we ain't giving up because we're still battling with the Harbor Department. We got neighborhood councils backing us up in San Pedro. We got letters of support right now. So we ain't giving up. We're still going to go until we can't go no more. So Brotherhood of Street Racers, we're going to live on forever. So look at everybody that's out here. If the people didn't want it, then why are they here? We can vote too if we want to. If we really want to get crazy, and these politicians, they need votes and all that. Why don't they come and talk to us? Why don't they come see us? Because we're just regular working people just like everybody else. Out here. We got votes too. Come see us. Come get at us. Look at all these people out here. Look at these people.
Dude, come on. You know we're famous. Because he's famous. He goes, oh, really? Yeah, John Rosati got it for a motherfucking whole thing. Yeah, they took fucking Chucky's car.
So they took Chucky's car and then asked him for an autograph.
Yeah.
Hit it, Lou. Hit it.
Do a burnout.
Hit it. Compton Speedway. Fuck it. Couldn't get my passes on video, but you know I did the damn thing. Big Willie.
The fact!
Everybody come on in.
Come on up, please!
If you don't want to be in the pictures or something like that, we understand. Stay in the back. Have those days.
Hey, yeah.
Peacemaker, king of street racing, organizing. He taught us all how to organize, whether you're a street racer or any clubhouse, low rider, whatever you're doing, Big Willie taught you that. And he's done his duty here on earth.
Yep.
And now, he's with the Father of the Universe, as he planned, as he always spoke on. So I'd like to thank everybody who came out to show a tribute for Big Willie. We will miss him, but I want all y'all to work with us and make sure that his struggle, his dream will not stop today, tomorrow, last week, or the 19th. I want all y'all to do y'all thing and be a street racer safely, stay organized. We have a lot of people doing things, pulling strings with us. We will have a track soon. All right, right now, as far as the funeral goes, we are doing a few things. We're trying to find a venue big enough to have our car show memorial. So Randy Thomas and other few people are working with Mark Whitney Thomas and pulling some real strings to get this going. So it will not happen today or tomorrow, but it will happen sometime next week. And we will keep you posted, stay connected with your peoples on the board, the Brotherhood board, or however you, Facebook, whatever. But we will contact you and let you know. But right now, this is a tribute to Big Willie. Big Willie has taught us all how to street race safely, how to handle our beefs with wheels. So, like I said, once again, I want to thank everybody from wherever you're from, wherever you came from, for putting it down for Big Willie. All right?
Yeah. On to the big race.
Yeah.
Everybody going. Sooner or later, one day.
Gotta go, gotta go.
Other people that we'd like to thank also, people that have been standing by Big Willie's side all the way to the end, Mr. Ted Mosier from Picture Car Warehouse, the track at Irwindale, Bob Klein, and the rest of the staff there. They gave us a moment of silence earlier at the track. Councils in San Pedro and Wilmington that are working with us right now. Okay, so don't give up. Just because we lost Willie, we did not lose anything else but moving forward. He would want us to continue to keep doing this. All right, look at everybody that's out here. Look at all these different races. This is what he built. This is what we're going to maintain. We got to keep moving forward. All right, there's other people that are involved here. We got people coming from all over, all walks of life. Look at this here. We can play power too in politics if we play politics in votes too. Look at this. Look at what we got here. Everybody's standing next to each other. Nobody is not getting along. Look at this. We got news cameras out here. We got everybody out here with their videos and all that stuff. We just got to maintain out here, okay? We got to keep maintaining. Hold on to the dream. Hold on to it. We got a lot of people working behind the scenes. There's a lot of things that are going on right now as we speak, all with the formula that Big Willie built back in the days, and it's a proven formula. It worked then, it's gonna work now. We gotta maintain and just keep this going. Don't let it go. Brotherhood forever.
Yeah.
Yep.
All right.
All right, there go.
All right.
Anybody else wanna speak? Street racing. We gotta be just Rick.
Unfortunately,
West Coast Custom Riders founder. I'm the one with the Michael Jackson bike that Big Willie loved. That's how I got into this brotherhood. I love all y'all. I don't know y'all, but I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? I had the ability, my fiance had the ability to spend the last few days with Willie. Super Bowl Sunday. That man loved Burger King. Carl's Jr. is amazing. You know, I heard some things. Man made me cry. It's amazing. You know, we all here. What do you want to do? I got the text on last Wednesday that he was back in the situation. Y'all, I got allergies, y'all, so forgive me. I was there with him Thursday, and I do have to tell you, the officers who didn't get to make it up there on Thursday, they said that he wasn't alert. That's a lie. I'm not going to curse, but I'm still hurt behind it. That man looked at me, tried to say something, couldn't say anything. Looked at my girl, looked at her, almost winked. That man understood what he was doing to the last minute. They gave him 3 to 4 weeks, if you guys don't know. I'm not a know-it-all, and I don't want to be a know-it-all. I don't know how to race a little bit better, you know? I ain't on that, but I'm going to race somebody. Frank, Like I said, you guys, you know, hey, like he said, all those who couldn't make it at the hospital, he know y'all had good intentions. So I'm going to tell y'all right in here, I'm going to tell y'all from me to my heart, if you guys couldn't make it, some of y'all just can't see people in the hospital. I can't, but I did it, you know what I'm saying? You got, people got jobs, you don't get paid to see them kind of things, you know what I'm saying? But like I said, I had the honor to see the last couple days that he had. I will tell you up front, bro, I'm lying to you. That man wasn't feeling no pain. He went to sleep, he went to sleep. So I got to say one thing, hey, it was an honor to be there with him. And all those who don't know him, you know him now. So say thank y'all and keep racing.
Statement from the Sheriff's Department that is part of the organization of the Brotherhood. He is the one that's keeping things alive with the rest of us here also. Billy Chapin has been a major fixture within the Brotherhood of Street Racers for many, many, many years. He's still with us now. He's supposed to try to make it out here tonight, but he is also working. Don't give up. Don't give up.
Tell him line it up. When you get here.
One more last person I'd like to thank. As many people would like to thank if we didn't mention you,
fuck
your calls, your
company.
Believe me, we got you at heart. We got you in mind. There's just a lot going on right now. But also, spokesperson for the Highway Patrol, John Ty, he's pulled a few strings today. They came around, but you see they're not bothering us. So we have people that love the Brotherhood and love the street races. We just got to do safe things and be respectful and aware about things when we're doing. So, like Danko said, we stick together, keep it safe. Things are gonna happen. Bear with us.
Thank Fabian too. He was there too.
Oh, number one, Fabian. It's a lot. Like I said, it's a lot of us that like this ain't the funeral. This is just candlelight vigil. At the funeral, the right people will get their props. Right now, we're just paying a tribute to Willie. Anybody else like to say something? Good story, boys. Anybody want to start a beat? And I've been around that man for about 40 years, so there's nothing I can say about it, but I just love that dude, man. And it was just happened to be that I took a picture with him, and he never got a chance to see the photo shoot that I had when we was in the magazine. That's good. But anyway, I'm really, really love to see the support that y'all have out here. And I want everybody to come out here and try to be supportive about racing, but I don't know how to say it, not be street racing, but come out to the track, I guess. You know, I don't want to
street racing
politics, but what can I say? I know reality, he don't really want it done here, but we're here because we got love for him. But I remember the man in 71 when he was on Florence and Gage. So, I'm just an old guy.
But Compton anyway, Speedway is open.
And we got Channel 11 out there. They kind of nervous, so they want to talk to a lot of us about the man. But he can't bring his TV crew over here because the cable won't reach. So, I guess if we go back over there.
Fuck the helicopter. Fuck the police.
They flying slow as a motherfucker, so they probably like, what the fuck is going on?
Trying to hold everybody down.
That's right. Go get it. We gonna take over your spot over there on Tuesday.
We ready?
Yeah. Go get your shit, Brink. Go get your shit and your money. Okay. All right. Go get it. I want Brink. We want you, Brink. Blow it up. Blow it up. If you don't get that shit up out of that nigga ain't going to get his car. Man. You done got 5 call outs and you ain't even got nothing but talking.
He washed up.
I don't think he got it in him.
They say you slow to the pedal.
He ain't got it in him.
You slow to the pedal, man.
Concrete.
That ain't been said.
Stick to Home Depot.
Nigga got a whole cross.
Oh, that's baby Corey?
Hey, I'm on the jeep for tonight.
We can go get a bike too.
Go get a bike then.
Who got a bike? Where's your bike at? We ride too.
I don't care what it is.
Rink running. He went that way.
Head up racing is what I do.
He said he's going to get his bike. What's up, Doug?
I thought he was on it.
No, he's going to get it down the street.
Oh,
he's
right here. You got the
OG 30 plus.
Head up racing.
I'm
What did you want to do?
See the car.
What? We want to see that bike.
Uh-oh. They thought the youngsters didn't have no money out here. They thought the youngsters didn't have no money out here.
Shit, he thought we did.
Uh-oh.
Shit, I got that 1,000 minimum cut myself.
Look here, man. We talking right now. We talking right now. We talking right now.
AC Performance finna get down with Kale.
SRG versus BC Performance. They out of here. $1,000. SRG got it. Oh, BC Performance got it. I thought it was SRG. Hey, he had the
that was a race, but they had the lanes mixed up. They said BC Performance was in the far lane and SRG was in the other lane. But my bad, BC Performance got it. $1,000 race.
Hey, Tom.
Racing, nigga.
I'm right here.